Today, we're tackling a common problem: how to recover deleted screen recording videos on your iPhone. If you've accidentally deleted an important recording, don't worry, I'll guide you through some effective methods to help you restore it. Let's get started. First, let's check your Photos app. If you've simply deleted the video, this is how you can find it. Simply go to your Photos and find Recently Deleted. And check if there's the video that you've just deleted. If your deleted screen recording is there, tap on it and choose Recover. Your video will be restored to your main library. If you have iCloud Photos enabled, your recordings might be stored in iCloud. Here's how to check. Go to your phone settings, tap on your name, and tap on iCloud. Make sure iCloud Photos is enabled. If it is, you can log into your iCloud account via a web browser to see if your screen recording is available there. And that's it. You've learned how to recover deleted screen recording videos on your iPhone. I hope these methods help you retrieve your important recordings.